name is Crystal, and this is Onyx, and like most pet owners, Onyx is pretty much the love of my life. Really devastated when I found out that he had lymphoma, and our veterinarian suggested putting him through chemo. At first, I really wasn't sure. I felt like I didn't want to do something that would be too tough on him, but of course, for me, I would want to do anything that I possibly could. At first, was going to post on Facebook, because I post a lot on Facebook about my dog. I felt really sensitive about noting that he was going to go through chemo, because when I think of it, I at first would think of the way people, when they go through chemo, are so sick. I didn't want people to think that I was putting him through something that would be tough on him just to have him there for myself. As I said, once I spoke with Dr. Beaver, I felt good about it. And as he began his treatment, he had very, very few side effects. Every day that I wake up to him is just so special, and I'm so grateful to see his happy little face. I would definitely recommend getting the information and making the evaluation for yourself. From the first meeting, I felt so comfortable with her, and I knew that he was in really great care, but I have full faith, and I'm so grateful for the great care everyone takes of him here. He loves to come here. He shows up and he has his IV treatments, but he's excited and happy, and he runs around, and he never had any hesitation coming in, and that makes me feel amazing to know that he feels so comfortable here and the staff love him so much.
He hasn't had a decline in quality of life whatsoever, which makes me happy every day. This is Onyx on chemo.
Not only do you have the professional competence in the oncology aspect, but you also really have that caring and just loving perspective, and all the staff. Definitely one of the best decisions I ever, probably the best decision I ever made.